Before.
Live from the station that stands for you, this is KCTV 5 News at 7 p.m. on KSMO.
A huge night for the Chiefs and Patrick Mahomes, bringing in 35 points against the Raiders and pushing the first-year starting quarterback deeper into the history books. We are so glad you could join us tonight. I'm Amy Anderson. That massive 89-yard bomb to DeMarcus Robinson was Patrick Mahomes' 50th touchdown of the season, making him just the third quarterback in NFL history to do that. Just another milestone.